guys back with the new training mat I bought. He said, how's it going?
Not good.
All right, so we've got the sunglasses. And see what I'm going to show you, little Lena. I got her mark somewhere. Oh, they're playing outside. They're having a wonderful time. Oh, God, no, not somewhere. So I got this little... Oh, hi, Jamie. Hi, Mike. Now time for the afternoon show. Oh, look what I got now. This little piece of outdoor mat, which I think is good. I think it would be a good for training. Now, I think it would be good for training if they don't eat it. The reason is because I think it would be easy to pick stuff up off of that. You know, it'd be easy to get a grip on it. We'll see. Anyway, it was only $15. I'll tell you. I see a little training thing for $15. I said, give it to me. I don't realize it's just a piece of fake grass set in a plastic tray.
Yeah, that's all it is.
That's all it is. Look, here's what it is. This outdoor bathroom or indoor bathroom. Yeah, that's what we have, Doc. Dogs actually have an indoor bathroom, and these people went ahead and were constant. Jesus. Jesus, they go to the bathroom inside. My God, you don't have these things with cats in. All right, look, so hopefully... Oh, Crash is right there. She's been banned off. I hope you saw that video, though. She's unbelievable. Oh, my God, she's breaking in here. Oh, M. Crash. All right, look. I thought this would be good for this. Oh, M. Crash. Oh, I'm sure you can see her head hanging over. Oh, you're awful, Crash. Oh, you are awful, Crash. You're going to get your butt beat, Crash, as I tell her all day. You're going to get your butt beat, Crash. Oh, she's going to be in here in a minute.
Oh, you little stinker.
Oh, you little stinker. All right, so there's Pinky, there's Jumbo, there's Big Luna, there's Olive, there's Little Luna has the purple on. She must be sleeping. I'll get her in a minute. Oh, Pinky's ready to do it. Watch. She's very conscious. Watch. She didn't see it. Hang on. No, she's on now. She puts it right in my hand. It's mind-boggling. Jumbo too, watch. As soon as he sees it. He's gonna need a little work on the restroom. That's what I say every time. That way later when Courtney says, well, he won't bring it back up. But what about what I said? He needs to work on the return. She'd be like, get over yourself, lady. Oh, look, and remember, this is what I had from the last ones, remember? My little trick. My little train-o-matic. Oh, here, Mike, we can have a little kit. I can get this whole kit together. This thing, three pairs of sunglasses. You know, if we can get $59.99 for this thing. We'll add instructions to it. Profit margin will be high, though. Oh, Olive. All right, let's see what happens. Oh, be careful. Oh, yeah, it's working already. You little monkey. You little monkeys. Oh, it worked already. They all three did it. Yeah, remember, that's what I did last time. All right, let's try it again. Yeah, I like the little mat. I'm not going to leave it in here. I don't think you can leave it in here. It'd be all torn up. But just to bring it out, you can look at me. All right, I can do it if I can get just one more arm. Oh, look at her. She goes right for it. No, she's doing a triple. She's doing a triple. No, she's unbelievable. There we go. Olive does it too. If you said, what am I using? I don't think they have it there, Mike, but this is something called Bilge. I'm just making it into dough. It's perfect. It's perfect. I think you almost have to have some. You've almost got to have dough. To them, it's very mother-like. Oh, hang on. Let's turn this off a minute. That's our sounds of jets.
Anyway, what do you guys think? More? Need to see more? Don't believe it? Okay.
Aren't buying it, you boy? Okay, hang on.
Make sure we're in the light. I've got a spotlight. I'm going to look online. I think I can probably get some kind of clip-on light to make the lighting better. Oh, they're beyond cute. They're already hanging out right there. They're unbelievable. See, there's a little other little six-week-old puppies.
Oh, they're nothing compared to these. Nothing. Nothing at all. They already love their little mat. Oh, yeah, you know what, Mike? You know what this made me think of? And that might be what I ended up doing. That was the original Dobbs mat. Had this stuff on the top. That's what it was. It was this stuff. You nailed it or something. I mean, you stapled it on the top. All right, let's see what Pinky's level of consciousness is. I think she's going to go right for it. Hello? Hello, am I the only one that notices that? I think
the blasting thing helps because the sound is very obvious. Watch.
Yep, she heard it. Uh-oh. All right, that's Big Luna. Ouch! Watch her look at her. Oh, we gotta do it. Well, you can do it, Pinky. She's just raring to do it. She's looking in there already. Hang on, there it is. Oh, there they are. Oh, you little angel. Anyway, you said, what do you need to do? Training for this. You need 9 arms. Oh, there's Crash. I don't know if you can see her, but she's headed in. All right, let's do the triple. So I think you could do it. Get him. Here's Chumbo. Oh, baby. Oh, Chumbo. He just needs a little work on the return. You said what? He doesn't have one. He doesn't have one. He's got an exit strategy. You gotta admit, that's pretty good, Mike. I mean, jeez. I do think that's why I thought of this, though, because if this other stuff gets... Actually, this is what it's good for. This would be like a good big tray. This would be good to nail on a platform. And, well, I don't know about this. But that's what I thought of when I saw it, because maybe that's what I should do with the climb. It might be safer. You know, they wouldn't slip and slide as much if it had that stuff on there. Maybe that's why they originally had it on there. There was blueprints somewhere. I believe it was only 6 inches high, though. And I do think the 1 foot high thing is very crucial. Pinky is ready to do it. The dog almost has. She can do a triple. Jumbo, too. No, she's ready. She's going to bounce right on it. Oops. She didn't see it. Oh, you little Pinky Lou. Oh, you little Pinky. Oh, you little. Oh, that's little. That's Big Luna. She sees me. Put it right in my hand. This little kit, and your dog will do it too. And this puppy is scary good. She really is. You know, it was kind of, they'll make themselves front and center. All right, watch her. Let's see.
you little monkey.
I mean, is it just me or is that scary good? All right, with no hearts, that's it, you're gone. Kelly's disappearing. I'm like that, whatever it is, I'm just disintegrating. All right, hang on.
Yeah, this is my new platform, though. Already doing it with flair too. The way she's twisting her head around. This one's making a bed. She puts it right in my hand. I guess Big Luna's or Little Luna's sleeping. Let me see if I can find her. They are very tired because we've been playing outside. Hang on, I do think the noise helps. Oh, she sees Crash. She sees Crash trying to get in here. Listen, little Luna. Now Crash is playing with him. Oh, I'm adorable.
You guys see this? Look at Crash trying to play with him. She's awful. Look at her. Remember that one time she picked one up and took it out of the welcome box? Oh, they love her. Oh, she's trying to get him. Look at her little tail.
Oh, she's
going to
get him.
Are oh, you are awful, Crash. Oh, you better not get in here, Crash. Oh, she knows. She wants us to come in. Oh, they just fall down. Look at how she pull on their ears just like she did that one. Oh, you saw her in action. You saw her down at the pond. Using that one for herself to like. Oh, she pulled these around too, Brownie Boy. Oh, she's awful. All right, here's Jumbo. Go look at it. Oh, his return's getting better, Carthy. So there you go. I worked on his return. And if you said, well, I said he just needs a little work. All I did was a little. All right, hang on. You cannot say that this. Uh-oh, she still needs work on her return. Yay! Here we go! I pulled an ace out of the hole. Yes, I did. I hope you saw how that worked. And if you said, why did it work? It did have a good grip on it. It had a good grip on it. If you said, what's your strategy? Be way faster. Look at these two. All right, look, let's get one. I'll be right there. Micro test. Oh, you little monkey. You better put it right in Mom's hand. All right, Jumbo. Diving in there. Look at her. Oh, Crash is still right there. Oh, Crash, you are awful. Oh, you know you're not allowed to come in here, Crash. Playing footsies with the puppy. Oh, you know, she just wants to come in here and get their food, trust me. There he goes. Oh, it was a contest. They both got it. Oh, you little monkey. Oh, he's a star, Courtney. Oh, definitely get him that gator too, girl. Go on Amazon. It was only $10.99. It's a good gator too. It's a nice. They've got some good stuffed toys on there. They do. Don't you dare come in here, Crash. Go look at your puppy, Crash. She's trying to reach down so she can feel anything. Not going to persist in that dog if you keep doing it. Look at her. She's unbelievable. God. She's unbelievable.
All right, Jumbo, she's winning out over you. Let's do double. Let's do double puppy deal. Surely that'll be the world record. You're not doing yours, Jumbo. Jumbo, we're not getting a record. No, he's going. He's going. He's moving on it. No, he was honoring. Oh, he was honoring. That's what's called honoring the other dog. All right, let's try it again. You gotta admit, I don't challenge anybody to go find any other than Surf Dog Ricochet. I bet, you know what, Mike? I bet I could get him getting a Kleenex. I bet I could. Puppy tandem, please call Guinness. Book of World Records. They're gonna be like, who cares, lady? Oh, crash. Yeah, that woke them all up. They thought it was puppy recall and they ran over there. Oh, and beyond adorable. The noise is obviously... Precious, precious, precious. Just a little workhorse. You just work and work and work. As soon as she sees it, she's gonna pick it up. See? It's crazy. It is. All right, Jumbo, okay, back to the double. One more double tandem, then you gotta take it out. I don't know. I guess I'll leave the little man in here for now. They seem to like it for a little bit. That's what I'm going to do, though. I'm going to nail. I'm going to.
You know, just whatever you call that. Oh, staple gun. Staple gun. Anyway, you guys, let me know what you think. It's very exciting, though, isn't it? I mean, it's. Almost unbelievable, really is. All right, so I'll be back. Hang on, Jumbo wants to do it one more time. Let me grab a couple more drinks. Clear thing helped a lot. And it did help because of the noise, too. Let's see what happens if she hears it. Oh, and my little Jumbo, they got the double tandem. Okay, that's got to be a record there. All right, listen, I'm going to run to my other channel record. I guess I wasn't going to upload anything on there, but I would like to get this on there just for... a second. It's so cute. Anyway, just run over there. I'll be right back.